investigating. Nice try.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here. I need a spin, buddy.
Thank you.
Let's search inside.
What is it, Birkenstein? Jedi. I've been dying to meet you.
Sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail.
Hey, BD. Need to slice this. Thanks, bud. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Unstoppable as ever, BD. Flawless. Master T'Pol had this one.
Hold them back! Look out!
I can't!
That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
do you look, laddie? The frightful Reefish is known to stun his quarry with a blinding flash of light.
I guess you have a plan, though, right?
Carl, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half cooked around the gills. The Reefish has attracted less kindly fishes, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet.
Thanks for the ride. Off we go.
I don't suppose you can deal with this sad creature. We seem to be trapped.
Don't kill me.
Kill you? I just saved your fool leg. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory. Up!
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
done. What a show! Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pyloon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pyloon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around. Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Oster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck. Can't beat what I've got.
I'll grab this one.
Good luck with that.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
Hey. Got a sec?
Ready to go?
Shutter it is.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
High front, Cal. We're coming in.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's reason.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Vote.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.